How are you doing, guys? John Gibson here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today with another Elvis Gospel reaction. I got a request that I should react to working in the building. I guess it's working on the building. Yeah, we'll see. And yeah, I'm excited. I've never heard the song before. And if it's the first time on my channel, I'm a singer-songwriter, producing guitar player for around about 11 years. And that's why I always love doing these kind of videos. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and enjoy the video. All right.
I'm ready.
Working on the building.
Hey, that sounded pretty good. Kept it up.
I'm working on the building. It's a true foundation. I'm holding up the bloodstain, burning for my Lord. Well, I never get tired of working on the building. I'm on up to heaven. I'm holding up the bloodstain, standing for my Lord. Well, I never get tired of working on the building. I'm going up to heaven, gotta get my reward.
Yes, I'm working on a building. Yes, it's a true foundation.
Again, real quick, I got lost on the end.
Wow, let's listen to it again right away. It's such a great song. Wow, can't get enough. Amazing.
I'm working on a building.
Hey, that sounded pretty good. Kept it up.
Such a great song.
It's a true foundation. I'm holding up the bloodstain, burning for my Lord. Well, I never get tired of working on the building. I'm on up to heaven, yet again my reward. I'm working on the building. It's a true foundation. I'm holding up the bloodstain, standing for my Lord.
I got lost on the end.
Amazing. Wow. What a great song by Elvis and the Chardonnayers. Wow, I've never heard this before. Why? Wow. Such a great and powerful song. I love the rhythm section. A great rhythm section. Elvis' voice, it just flies over the record. You know what I mean? Wow. Gordon Stoker's high tenor voice is just beautiful. I love it. It's just beautiful. The bass voice, I don't know the name of the bass singer, but it's beautiful too. Wow. A great vibe, a great feeling, and yeah, such a great song. Had to listen to it twice. Wow, just beautiful. And I love the video. So many great photographs of Elvis with the Chardonnayers. Yeah, 55, 56, 57, 58 maybe, yeah. Mid to late 50s. Favorite Elvis songs were released in this time. And yeah, this is one of them. I love this song for real. Thank you very much for the request, guys. Amazing. Tell me in the comments what you think about working on the building. And yeah, if you like my video, thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. And see you very soon, guys. Bye-bye.